If we love our country, we should also love our countrymen.